Especially today, literature should matter because the arts are under threat. And I'd like to see the definition of literature broadened. I'd like to see it be more inclusive. I'd like to see more types of writing thought of as being literature. And I hope that the society will be increasingly involved in broadening its membership. So I think literature is it's a form of resistance. It's about a form of resistance and community. And for me, that's why literature matters.